How to install power inverter in semi-truck.
Heat access here. I'm going to go over a little installing a power inverter.
All right, so I got my power inverter here. It's 3000 watt. So I got some